My name is Virginia Lorenzi, and I'm on the faculty here at the Department of Biomedical Informatics in Columbia, and I'm the program director of our Certification of Professional Achievement in Health IT. The program's meant to be really efficient. You know, you come in September, you're out in May. It's only a 12-credit program. It is an intense program, so our students who come into our program have in common the fact that they're all highly motivated to make an impact on the field of healthcare through technology and informatics.
With my personality, I wasn't sure if IT was what I wanted to do, and Virginia sat down and spoke with me. Within 20 minutes, she kind of pegged who I was as a person. So just her believing in me from the beginning, and then seeing her patience when I had questions.
My most positive memories are just how engaged everyone is with the program around trying to help you achieve what you want to. There's such a diversity in the program of who's taking it and is in the course, but also the connections that they have to the university and the hospital. So if there's something that you're really passionate about or are just curious to learn more about, they can connect you with the right people who can get you started in that direction.
Technology changes all the time. And because, you know, we now have EHRs pretty much everywhere, we now can build on that platform and innovate. So it's like the opportunity is better than ever to really do something and be impactful in this field. As well as medicine keeps changing and our whole delivery system keeps changing. There's quite a lot of room to improve the delivery system of healthcare. So this program was intentionally designed with help from our Center for Teaching and Learning at Columbia to be a program that allows people to be busy professionals in their fields, but also feel like a cohort. So we really have a really nice blend of in-person and online training. We continue to bring alumni into the program. They help in so many different ways. And those alumni build relationships with the students and with alumni from other years. We intentionally work on building a strong network and community among our students and alumni for this program. I'm a strong believer in community, and I want that for my students. And the value of the community in our Health IT certification program is, I think, it's secret sauce, is that community.
Each month it consists of one class, so it's more of a hybrid than just a course. You have the online and then you have the in-person. So once a month you go in-person, but throughout the weeks, each week you meet with your team and you have to discuss, you have to listen to the recordings, you have to do the assignments, then you have a group project that you have to do as well on a weekly basis. And then once a month you meet with the whole group.
After spending just two semesters here, I feel like I have a connection to this class, this course, this community, the alumni, and you know, this is almost like an alumni. I just loved getting back into learning about all these things. I had encountered all these aspects as I worked in clinically, but now I got to look at it from the other end, from the business end, from the project management side, from the technical side. In our cohort, we had senior practicing physicians who led their own practices. We had people just starting fellowships. We had mid-career people switching from financial, like pharmacists, and we had some people who had great data visualization and, you know, data analytics skills, but were getting first into healthcare. So in the team, we could lean on each other and actually learn a lot from each other.
You don't feel you're just learning theories. It's really, you feel you're really doing real life projects, and you touch on so many different things.
I have had a really wonderful career working in this field, and I want to share that with other people. I'm also frustrated by missed opportunities. You know, maybe I can't do it, but maybe one of my students can, and I am really excited and humbled by the things I see my alumni out doing in the field. There's a lot of great opportunities with technology and data where we could really make an impact on healthcare.
I use this course to upgrade my skills to current IT, and I actually changed my career and became an Epic implementation project manager.
Right now I'm a data engineer at a small startup working with healthcare data.
I was able to get eligibility to take the board exam. So I got certified, board certified in clinical informatics, grandfathered in through the practice pathway. That opened up the doors at my own university at Stony Brook where I work. I'm the deputy CMIO, chief medical information officer now.
I worked for a couple of years in data analytics, doing customer analytics. And my last job was in product management as a senior product manager at Amazon.
So I'm an Epic trainer for New York Presbyterian. So I'm on the first rollout of Epic to the organization on the Columbia campus.
So sometimes the reason why people are motivated to take this program is because they're motivated by the way they've experienced the healthcare system. And I've had students who have said, I'm here to fix it. And that is the kind of energy that's in the classroom. You've mentioned to me that my students are different, they're diverse, but I would say that my students are very similar. And the way they are similar is I've got these people that are incredibly motivated to get some really good training to empower them to make an impact on the world.